Hola a todos. En esta ocasión, vamos a jugar Nightmare Shores Recall. Creo que no es necesario explicar de dónde viene. Bueno, hemos llegado al portal que nos llevará a esa dimensión macabra de los juegos.exe hechos con las nalgas, no se preocupen, ahorita entenderán el por qué le digo así.
Side, scouting, find the stone, and tell you what I find.
Yes, it will be much faster than just learning it from the outside.
No, we know nothing of the peculiarities of this world. Perhaps there's no oxygen, or you may teleport into a dangerous place, or perhaps you will instantly die once you set foot there. There's no point in taking that risk, at least for you. I'll just find a subject that's not important to anyone, or me, and send them inside.
Well, that makes sense.
Then do it faster! Send your dog, Bodies, or that crazy Browly!
Tails, get a hold of yourself! We're on a mission.
Rude. Barely through, she seems crazy, but she's surreal. Very useful assistant. Bodies. He's a pretty sensitive creature. No need to hurt his feelings.
Excedrin sent us on this mission to find the time stone, not to hang out with some crazy demon scientist.
Tails! Watch your mouth! Exitor gave you a chance to prove yourself on the job. Or do you want to go back to the Savatives?
Interesting. Exitor was talking to during your demonization went wrong. That led to the outburst. Perhaps I should examine your affection in person. Do you mind, Tails?
No thanks. Finally, he's gone. Now we can go looking for the stone without his boring speeches.
No! Tails! It's too dangerous. First, we need to make sure that we can get in there. And no, you know, burst in flames or something?
Come on, Knuckles. Do you want to fail Excedrin?
Of course not. But I don't want to be so reckless.
Okay. If you're afraid, I'll go in there alone.
Tails, wait! Are you out of your mind? Oh, great! Now how do we get back? Where do we find the stone? We don't have a single clue where to look for it.
What is this? Are Knuckles afraid of some fourth dimension? The guardian of the Master Emerald, afraid of dark places? That's just pathetic.
Tails, fight your anger.
Don't tell me to shut up. Unlike you, I'm not afraid of being in a new place.
Calm down, Knuckles. It's not Tails. It's his inner anger. Just try to stay close. Keep him out of trouble. Tails, where are you?
Stupid Knuckles. There's nothing to be afraid of. It's just an empty, dark place. We'll find the stone and get out of here.
We'll be right back.
Bueno, estamos en Marble Zone, y si se percataron, los juegos.exe que intentaron copiar el estilo de Sonic X de Crimson Debate, usualmente se veían así, el fondo mal puesto, lleno de bugs incorregibles, insoportables, un diseño mal proporcionado, y algo que sin duda alguna, no puede faltar aquí, los pinches screamers que casi te dejan sordo del grito que suelen dar. We'll be right back.
What was that? What happened to me? Why do I look like this?
Otros de los juegos.exe que se solían hacer a menudo son los juegos inspirados en los de 8 bits de la Sega Master System. Y usualmente, en esta clase de juegos te mueves de izquierda a derecha, y en otras ocasiones, también se podía saltar. Desgraciadamente, son saltos muy específicos, y tienes que ir dando saltitos a lo pendejo, y con los controles era imposible de jugar esos juegos. En esta dimensión, es una clara parodia a esos juegos mierderos, que estuvieron llenando el internet, y más por el morbo, porque estos juegos son un gancho para atraer a los morbosos.
No thanks. I won't give up that easy. Sonic, no!
What a pity. Sonic's dead.
Leave me alone! You're ruining everything! Sonic. He refused to accept this. He should pay the price. Admit it, Tails. I will not let you ruin my life. You're just a part of me, and you're out of control.
You really want to save someone to turn you down?
Get away from me! Are you okay? I'm so glad to see you.
I'm fine. Did those things come for you too? It's like they used some kind of hypnosis to put us in a trance or something.
It seems so. This place is very strange. These demons. What do they want from us?
I have no idea, but I don't think we need to find out. Let's try to find a way out of here. Report to Paravision what we saw here. Return here fully prepared.
Well, Knuckles, I'm sorry I brought us here without any preparation.
I understand, Tails. I was hoping you'd feel better. But I guess you still need sessions to quill that anger that resides deep within you. I believe that sooner or later you can defeat this. I believe in you.
Thank you. See? The stone's on the doll's head!
Hey, doll, can you give us a stone?
Wait! Come on, Knuckles!
Es es momento de enfrentarnos con Tails Doll. Además debo oprimir X para quitarme al Sonic X raro que se acerca a Tails, pero lo más jodido es que debo esquivar a Inept Tails, porque si llego a golpearme con él, de manera directa me voy a una dimensión de los juegos execuleros, y aunque no son variados, algunos son complicados, porque no jugué a todos esos juegos, los conozco por gameplays que hay en YouTube, y las críticas en los cuales mencionan los errores garrafales que tienen en su haber.
You're snailish.
Listo, la pelea se ha terminado. No tengo más que decir, así que yo me despido, los dejo con el resto del video, suscríbanse y denle like, nos vemos hasta la próxima, hasta luego.
No!
Tails, are you okay? The portal opened again. We need to leave now.
But the stone.
It doesn't matter. If we don't get out of here in time, these freaks will destroy our brains.
Did the portal close? This is odd. Where did those two get off to? Looks like they learned something about that mysterious world. I'll ask them about it later. It's not like they're in the mood to talk at the moment.
Are you back already? Good. Have you found the time stone?
Yes, but it was destroyed.
What? How?
It's a long story. If you want, you can ask the vision about it. Now if you excuse us, let's take a little break.